Class is supposed to be starting, and you see your student sitting in front of their device with a black screen. Before you panic, don't despair. They may just be waiting in the lobby. Microsoft Teams has a default lobby set up for all students in Orange County Public Schools. This is what it looks like. After students join a meeting, they are presented with a screen that says someone in the meeting should let you in soon. Then they need to wait for their teacher to admit them to the meeting before they'll be able to see the normal classroom setup. But there's something important that they can do while they're waiting in the lobby. They can click on the gear that says devices and take this time to make sure that their microphone and camera are set up correctly. You're probably wondering, well, why do we use lobbies anyway? Well, there's three really important reasons that parents should be aware of. One, it allows teachers to set up before classroom. Think about it like students waiting in a hallway until their teacher lets them in the door so that everything can be ready to go when they arrive. Two, it prevents uninvited access. In the event that a student's link were to be shared with somebody else, putting them in the lobby first allows teachers to screen each student before they're admitted to make sure that they should be able to join the session. And three, it allows the teacher to admit everyone at once, like opening the door to their classroom, rather than having students join one at a time, which can be potentially disruptive. Hope that helps.